County, where the Elk River is flooding. Mountain Newsroom reporter Matt Kroschel sent us these pictures. Campers have evacuated. The flooding is off County Road 42, and it may be the first time the river has flooded in 8 years. The National Weather Service has issued a flood warning.